place it. Well, I guess there are more quests left to find. Open. Oh, Rainy City Square. Pretty sure that doesn't count as nope. Okay. Hey, Sticker! These are the headquarters of the Woodland Vanguard. Nice to see you around. Okay, so, there it is. Hey, Sticker! You're a second, aren't you? Mm-hmm. Great, just what I needed. No, really. We do have an urgent need for a Sticker here. Our recent progress led us into some areas with heavy critical concentration, so we need some additional muscle. Well, not just muscle, also smarts and specialized sticker skills. Sounds like just your thing. Enter the blue wiki. Sure. Great, and just like the briefing says, you won't be doing all the work by hand. New world of defense turrets is already inside, state of the art, almost indestructible, and easy to use. If you were connected to track world, here that is, someone felt to notice that when ordering a truckload of those things. It's the main reason we need you at all, Seeker. No offense. Anyway, enter the cabin to the calm backyard of Guest Girl. You'll get the details there. Bye. Oh, so I completely missed that. Regardless.
Hi.
Yes, what is it, Seeker, I assume? You're not here to waste my time, are you? Good, because that's already getting eaten by this damn city assist. Don't need no smartest adventurers doing the same. And since we're already talking, are you here to help with one of those time-consuming problems plaguing Basin Keep? Now there's a start for a brighter day. Hope we can keep it that way. Listen, Seeker, we got a volatile situation at hand in our western district. An organized mob of armed bears has stormed an office building from the air and taken hostages. Yes, it's a mess, and we still don't know their demands and staff members. I hate outsourcing matters of police security, but we got no choice here. Also, track-related messes are a Seeker specialty, right? Look, there's no use debating this now. Better talk to our officer on site and see that you make yourself useful. It's the Clipson Tower in the northern part of our western district. Now get moving. Bye.
Yeah, much like the previous cities, at the very beginning you're kind of unwanted, I guess. There is a building there. There's also a chest. Around that point. In fact, yeah, that's pretty much exactly what it is. This seems like a shop of... yeah, just a shop.
I'm sorry, dear customer, but Umbrella Inc. is currently experiencing a sort of outbreak. In order to avoid any residents from getting from having a bad time, we have closed off access to the third floor.
I'm sorry, what? Okay. This seems like the main building. Any more quests to grab? Yep, Basin Trade Balance Sheet HQ and entrance to Basin. So the actual elevator.
Greetings, Sticker. Do you have business with the mayor? Are you sure? Do you perhaps want to proceed along the track of the ancients? Then you don't need to see the mayor. Your next task as Seekers is to visit the temples in the north of Gaia's Garden. All seekers are free to enter those dungeons. No permission required. Maybe also tell your fellow seekers that they don't have to show up here. They just keep doing it. Why would they even want to see the mayor anyway? It's not like he has any business with the dragon, right?
Force of habit, I suppose.
It seems the mayor of this town doesn't want to be involved in any of the seekers' business.
Yeah, now that you mention it, that does seem kind of strange. Anyway, let's say the basin keep ending, so... No, I don't see that guy. Well, let's keep exploring. Oh, it's after this. There we go. Playgrounds, something. Nope. I'm gonna go there.
So you are telling me that the entire production line is lost and we can't do anything?
So we have already worked with the authorities, but they lost the trail and currently do not have the personnel to intensify the investigations. Hi?
What is it, young woman? Is it not obvious that we are having an important meeting right now?
Well, actually, you are a seeker, am I correct? Hi, what wonderful timing. Sir, this young woman should have the perfect qualifications to solve your predicament.
Oh, has it all? I am not entirely convinced by those new age seeker folks.
In any case, sir, she might be your best chance to get your machines back in time. So, seeker, are you interested in helping us?
Sure, why not?
Wonderful, then allow me to give you a briefing of the situation. This gentleman is Mr. Tony Frigo. Head of Frigo Frost and Fire, producer of the finest domestic appliances on Shadoon. Hi, Leah.
Yes, yes, enough flattery. I am more interested to see what your enthusiasm is actually worth, Seeker. An entire line of powerful calling machines has been robbed from our hands. Find them, and I'll see to it that you are properly rewarded.
Oh, so I can skip with the way. That wasn't even on purpose, but I'm glad I noticed.
Indeed, when the authorities were investigating, they lost the lead on all timber in the Eastern Gaia's garden. Maybe your specialized seeker senses can find some traces that lead to the rover's island. Be so vigilant. Bye.
Okay. Progress! Or rather, more quests! What's this place now? Oh, hello, you again. Chelontagon.
Hey, dear.
Hi.
You've done it again, young lady. Maybe you should see a doctor about my ears. Are you up for finding another piece of broken equipment? Great, I was just about to skim through these books. A player told me there is a hidden text here that leads to the next one. This time we are searching for a broken deck that seems to be the default weapon of Hexacasts, a deck of cards. Why not help me? We players can simply use our seeker sense or whatever it was called. Those come in handy for a normal like me. Anyway, are you ready?
Thanks, kid. Only two more to go. But let's not get ahead of ourselves. Judging from the last couple of pieces, this one should be hidden somewhere in Gaia's garden, right? Let's just start searching through these books. If you find something of use, you can go ahead and look for it. You know I'm too old to be running around with anything.
Archaeologists once found a stone tablet near the entrance to the Grand Triskaio. On this tablet, a riddle was written. Those who seek the lost shrine must go to the most royal of goblins, behind the tree. The later part was already too old to read. Below the text, a strange sequence of arrows was written too. researches assume the shrine is to be found in the fittingly named area, the Royal Grove.
Ooh.
So I have at least two quests sending me there now. Okay, so it's that guy.
Welcome, Seeker! The chief told me that we would have guests from qualified support. Let's hope you are not for it. The situation here is highly volatile. Criminals of the violent Papa Gang have stormed the building and taken hostages. We assume that they have demands of some sort, but we can't make any sense of their skulking. This is where you come in, Seeker. Go out there and try to negotiate with them to keep those hostages safe. Try to use your faking Seeker eloquence to resolve it peacefully. Don't traumatize those civilians. The followers first, at least free the hostages before engaging in a world shootout. Peace and keep is counting on you.
Yeah, no pressure. I am alone here. I guess they want us to solve this quest on our own.
Man, they're spoken!
Gracias.
Please, Mrs. Seeker, bring me from this camper so I can get home safely.
Okay, that's simple enough. Specific attack too. Apparently, NPCs with more refined communicative recognition have been implemented at this point. It is a shame that your vocabulary is not up to these tasks. Should have attacked from there. Now I get it. Mm-hmm.
I forgot to switch elements. There we go. Oh, that's the last one. This is an interesting kind of mission. A lot of hostages. That's one of them. Let's have a drink.
That certainly helps. Okay, and with that there's only one left. Well, at least there's no hostages. That was a bit close, but hey, we did it. Yep, we did it indeed. Oh. That was slightly difficult. Talk to Officer Nelson and yeah, whatever. Oh, no. Drink. Finally, you're back. We heard a lot of noise in there, so I assumed you couldn't solve it peacefully. That's a shame. Would have made our reports easier and saved a lot of trouble in the process. In any case, you cleared up the situation and prevented serious damage. We can count that as a win. I will call the Sarge and give him a brief report. Go to THQ and to get your reward. Bye! Right, so... yeah, that's the... okay, so that's that area complete. This is partnership, it's... oh, it's down there, okay. Well, well, we are pretty much on the way anyway, so might as well. Guys.
Oh, don't give me that smug face, okay? You stirred up a lot of trouble with your little shootout. Messing up the negotiation, starting an office brawl around the hostages. We got traumatized white collars and the press slamming our ears about your methods. You are a loose cannon, Seeker. Still, I can't deny that you got the results. The problem has been resolved without major injuries. Alright, I let your methods slide this time. Take your reward and stay in touch.
Bye. And there we go. Yay. I wonder if we get more focus and more CP at a time as we level up. That would be nice. Well, not really that big of a deal. We probably still have plenty of levels to go anyway. Right. To the red.
that should be all of the city itself?
Yeah, there, I mean, there's that.
No entry for you, Seeker.
Okay. This place seems... troublesome, I guess? That still means we have to actually get there, but it should be doable, maybe? That's already 3 out of the 6 in the city. Progress, maybe. So what's up with you? This is a private party, Seeker. You better run off. Fast. Unless you got yourself a pass, of course. Mm-hmm. Oh, so there's a pass I can get. Will cleanse your soul. Mm. Oh, right, I'm already in here. Sorry, Seeker, the market is closed off for your kind of folks. Mm. Unless you got yourself a pass, of course. Huh. A pass, you say? Why don't you? There you are.
Good evening, tiny one.
Mm-hmm.
I am the bossy man. I'm doing business in this town, you see. I just happen to be looking for some kind of supply. See, I'm about to start a new attraction in this town. Whereas I am in grave trouble, what I am missing is Jaxley. It's something you can only find outside in the jungle, a best place that I am unable to visit. Well, I got my reasons and they are very legitimate. So, do you have some free time to help me?
That's right. I should go back to Virgin and see if there's more quest there as well.
Terrific. You can collect Jack's flame from those Jagon folk. They wander about in the infested jungle to the northeast. They require those flames. They are an essential for decoration. Well then, let's work together to create the next big thing of Basenki.
Yeah, that's better. Oh, those are actually higher level. Any of those give HP regen? Nope. What about this? Nope. Huh. So take forward, low cyclone. Oh, right, then, yeah. And those are the ones I want to, yeah? Spiking or the other one?